Welcome to the John vlogging experience. So, as you can see, I'm packing up my stuff. My birds, they're at like a rabbit hotel with my rabbits. And there was a video, but the files got corrupted and stuff because reasons that the computer did the notorious blue screen of death, which was so wonderful. John vlogging experience, what would be part two, but actually is number one. So yeah, I'm going to Oregon today. Alright, so I'm gonna say sup my n-words in this video a lot, so sup my n-words. I am in Kelso, Washington, and I'm going to be going to Oregon. And I am on early bird drive at Adams Drive. Also, I'm going to dox this person with a palm tree in Washington. Bro, you are gay and I am doxing you. Bro, I'm doxing all these fags. You're doxed. That's right, you're doxed. Oh, and here's this dude's license plate. Alright, there we go. All doxed. Sup, my N-words again. I'm officially in Oregon. There's the Columbia River. Woo! Yay, Oregon.
Welcome to Oregon.
Yeah, we get it. We're in Oregon. Alright. Yeah, guys, we're on the Oregon Trail. We're in Die of Dysentery, and the Nutcracker is playing. Alright, bye. See you in Ashland. Sup, my N-words. We are going to be getting gas in Oregon. And if you didn't know, they service you here.
Please,
just the cheapest. So yeah, the service is here, as you can see, like this guy. Check. Sup, my N-words. I am in Ashland, Oregon, and as you can see, there's a pool. Oh my god, it's a pool. Oh, and there's a hot tub. So yeah, that's nice. Sup, my N-words. Yes, everything has downloaded.
Yeah,
and I am filming. Yes. Yeah, last time nothing got saved because the computer blue screened. If you didn't know, blue screening is not fun. It is painful and very frustrating. So yeah, sup my N-words. I am leaving to Mount Shasta, where we're going to find out who Shasta is. And then probably going to like San Jose after that. Woo.
I'm taking you to Flavortown. 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 Oh, let me lick your brisket and take you to Flavortown. Oh, let me lick your brisket, baby. Let me take you to Flavortown. Let me take you to Flavortown. Oh, let me take you. Let me take you, baby.
Why did you leave me? Why did you leave me? Why did you leave me? Why did you leave me?
My N-words. We are in California.
Welcome to California.
I know, phone. I know. I already am in California.
If you didn't know, that means I'm already in hell. We're in California now. Alright. My N-words. I am in Mount Shasta and I have such a beautiful view with a non-functional screen door of a courtyard. Ooh, yay. And you can't open this because this here is locking it. Ooh, yay. So, yeah. That's the hotel in Mount Shasta. Oh, let's do a Bible check, a Bible check. Is there a Bible? And there is a holy Bible. Is it gonna say which one is it? Placed by the Gideons in memory. Okay, cool. It's not Nabber though. Nabber is like the best version of the Bible. And here's my AC. Because see, you know how lizards, they bask in like the sun? Well, because I'm not a lizard, and in fact, from Washington, I bask in the AC. Which I don't see the controls to. So yeah, that's that. I'll probably update you guys a little. Sup, my N-words. It is 10:30. In Mount Shasta, and I will be going to Santa Clara. That's right. Oh, the lighting. Yeah, it's I might be staying in California for a little bit longer. Woohoo! The John John vlogging experience, am I right? Alright, I am in... what is it? Wait, I gotta do the Inception thing. Ooh, Inception. I am in, what is it, Santa Clara or whatever. Here's my beautiful view. There's a Taco Bell across the way or whatever that doesn't have any tacos. So that sucks. Now let's do our Bible check. There is no Bible. No Bible. That is sad. Very depressing. Oh, and let me open the door and hopefully not get locked out. To show you. There's a Buddha of you. Now let's see. There's a drug deal going on down there. They shall be known as the great drug lords of Santa Clara. They have no clue I am filming them. So yeah. Stuff my N-words. It's me, your friend. See what I'm doing. It's the John John, alright? So obviously there's no Bible, but I am leaving back to Mount Shasta. Then we're gonna stop at Florence, then Long Beach. Long Beach, fun fact, it's the longest beach in the world. Another great thing about Washington State, just saying. And here's my beautiful view, if you can see that. It's beautiful, very sunny, and suburban. Yeah, just wonderful. I'm like next to the college or whatever. So yeah, that's your update. And I'm bringing my grandpa back to Washington, woohoo. Although I might go mentally insane, and this is your only evidence that, hey, I was on this trip, probably. So yeah. Please, if you find this, medical people, upload this to YouTube, alright? I want them to know, if I die, okay, make sure I get laid, alright? Just gonna put that out there. What's up, my N-words? What's up, my N-words? Alright, I'm back in Mount Shasta. With my grandpa. If you couldn't tell, I've lost some of my sanity. That's right, my N-words. I've lost some of my sanity, believe it or not. I think I might be borderline insane. Alright? Alright, so that's the mirror. Hello, mirror. There's also another mirror. Hello, mirror. And don't forget, the third mirror. Hello, mirror. And we're doing a bib light check, eh? Bib light check. Here's the Bible check. There's the Holy Bible. The Holy Bible. And it is 625. Woo! I love 625. My favorite number. Alright. And now, we are gonna film my mom moving the Honda Ridgeline. There is the Honda Ridgeline. Okay. Getting moved. Sniping the Honda Ridgeline. Alright, we're sniping the Honda Ridgeline. And there's my mom driving it. She has no clue she's being filmed. At all. Hi, Mom. You don't see me filming you. You waved, did you? Hello. Hello. You see? You know, you don't? Okay, that sucks. Alright. She has no clue at all that I'm filming her. There's also a Range Rover. Let's look at their license plate. There's that Range Rover's license plate. Now let's look at let's look at Mount Shasta. Ooh, Mount Shasta, so pretty, so beautiful, big. Picture. So beautiful, so pretty. And, oh, another orange car. Ooh, oh look. I'm just gonna be fooling random cars without their knowledge. Bro, why are you speeding, bro? Bro. Yeah, I lost that motherfucker. That sucks. It's back in Mount Shasta with a very nice mountain view. But losing my borderline sanity. Oh, and there's an air conditioner. And a chair. So beautiful. So such a beautiful chair. And le TV. Le TV. Now let's go prank Grandpa. I'm joking. We're not going to prank him. He's been doing some pranking by driving me insane. Alright, that's just what I'm going to say. Bye-bye. And I obviously survived. So yeah, oh, there's Mount Shasta. And, yeah. Bye-bye. Sup, my N-words. Quandale Dingle here. And today, we are still in Mount Shasta. And... yes, we're in Mount Shasta. And, I talked to a vending machine last night. That's how crazy I've gone, guys. I've been talking to a vending machine. His name is Jeff. And luckily he didn't steal my quarters. So yeah, that's fun. And I'm probably going to have breakfast soon. And I will be driven more crazy by my grandpa. Woohoo. Yo, what's up? I just came back from breakfast. Woo! Yay! So fun. My grandpa drove me insane because, you know, his cards or whatever, they weren't working. Woo! Yay! So fun. And, he went through all of them in his own way and drove me crazy because, you know, he has to read everything. He's like, no, this doesn't work. That doesn't work. No, that doesn't work. Oh, this. I don't, which one worked? Didn't work. Oh, these three didn't work. Oh, that didn't work. Oh. And, you know, I told him, well, these two work, use these two. But no, he couldn't just freaking find those because he, so fun. So fun, yes. If you couldn't tell already, I've already lost my sanity. I am beyond my sanity. I might be talking to all the vending machines. I might even have a vending machine con. That's right, guys. I'm going to have vending machine con in 2024. That's right, guys. Go to vending machine con. It's so fun. And now... I'm going to probably end the recording here, maybe. Unless I want to film him driving me crazy.
Berge, das ist klar. Und ich sing mir
There's the magical pool. The magical pool of bitches. The pool of bitches. Yes. Alright. And if we go up here, I think there's a vent. Yes, there's a vending machine. There's the bitches pool. And this is the room I'm staying in. These motherfuckers are holding up a shield. It's amazing. Alright. Oh, and I'll check it. Suck my N-words. I am off to go get breakfast. And there is a pool with a jet. How beautiful is that? Alright. And the soda machine. I'm being an annoying vlogger, guys. It's me, the John John, getting breakfast. And yeah, there's the laundry unit room in the back rooms. How beautiful. And I think that's the breakfast room. There's a hotel for the Ewoks, you know. So yeah, there's breakfast. Alright, I just had breakfast. I don't know what else to do. Yeah, I think my mom's in the exercise room. But let's see. I don't know. Oh, here's a beautiful hotel. It's beautiful. Thank you.
Hopefully I'm not wasting my time. Well, anyways, I'm going to show the beautiful exercise room. Here is the beautiful exercise room. So yeah. That's cool, I guess. Oh god, there's a Californian. Well, at least they're driving a truck, so they might be semi-sane. You never know. There's those damn Californians. So yeah. This is the Hotel at Windsor. It's beautiful. And there's a guy back in the truck. Hopefully that was discreet enough. And looking up. And now we are getting serviced in Oregon. Because Oregon is cool, where they give you gas. Because they work there. Here comes the magic man. Magic gas man. I am from.
Do you need a card or anything for gas?
Fill it up.
Regular?
Yeah, regular fill up. Thanks so much. We're in Oregon and they put the gas in for you in Oregon.
Oh, they. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Uh huh. You do that in California?
No, they don't.
I can't remember the other states now, whether they do or not. I think it just varies, I guess, from state to state.
Thank you.
What is it? El Pariso? What is that? A Mexican cuisine, it says. Okay.
I'm sure their Mexican cuisine is better than
your,
the oak tree.
Your mirror up there was blocking the bottom off, and now I see it. And that says, relax in.
Sup my N-words. So I have Fox News playing, yay. And I am in Florence, Oregon. That's right, there's a Florence in Oregon. This is my beautiful view. Let me shout as many racial slurs as possible. Oh, yes. And there's a bridge, which is apparently super noisy. Kind of doubt that. There's some sea. And if you didn't know, there's a bar of sand, which is also nice. And look, there's a water tower. Oh, my God, there's a water tower. Oh, my God, it's so beautiful. The beautiful water tower. And look at those waves. Alright, there's the bat. There's a sofa couch thing. Let me just close this back up. Beautiful. And we're going to do a Bible check. Here is the Bible check. The Holy Bible. That's great. That's really great. And then here is me, my whole beautiful touristy self. I look so beautiful, don't I? I am just beautiful. I think my hair has been thinning. There's a light. There's a beautiful shower. And oh my god. What does this do? I don't know what that does. It says bush, but I don't rush the bush. I do not rush the bush. Never rush the bush. And as we can see, we have Jesse Waters, my number one man. Jesse, what's up? And, oh, that's not a mirror. That's just a picture of the sea.
Oh, wow. So beautiful. Beautiful, man. Beautiful.
Oh, there's a man. Hello, man. Hello. Hello, man. That's right. You are saying, I am saying hello to the man. And there's a phone.
Room 347.
That's right, guys. If you go to Best Western in Florence, Oregon at 347, you'll be in the exact same room that I'm sleeping in. This is the couch I claim. So, yeah. I'm gonna turn off this TV. I was just having Fox News on for the memes. I'm gonna try picking up girls with a line that my friend told me. It's, hey girl, are you a cop? Because, you know, you take my breath away. If my friend is watching this video, I don't know, but, yeah. I'm going to, I don't know, scream at outside the window or something, scream racial slurs, like my father's before me. Should we scream the racial slurs off the balcony? That's right.
Words.
Yeah,
I'm in Florence, Oregon, and it's morning, and so you can see
it's beautiful.
Like, we can see people eating breakfast right now. I was over there just a few minutes ago. So yeah, that's nice. So yeah.
So my camera ran out of space while I was going to, what was it? Oh yeah, Long Beach, which early in the video I said it was the longest beach in the world. That is wrong. It's the longest beach in the United States. It's pretty cool. There's like a lot of dead crabs. There's also like some eagles there, which is also pretty cool. So you know, I'm sure as you can see in the footage, I'm like probably in Astoria. So here's a cool fun fact about Astoria. So you know how in the PNW, the Pacific Northwest, for you newbies out there, there's like the independence movement of Cascadia? Well, kind of all originated in Astoria, because that's near Point Disappointment, where Lewis and Clark ventured out, and then there's a settlement there, which is pretty much like one of the first settlements there. And like, I forgot what his first name was, but his last name was Astoria, because that's who it was named after. And he created Fort Astoria, which, like Thomas Jefferson remarked, is how, oh, this could like be an independent country, which then kind of led to the idea of Cascadian independence. So yeah, that's some pretty cool facts there. What else? The bridge, it's a pretty cool bridge. And yeah, there's a lot of cool stuff.
I didn't stop in Astoria, obviously, as you can tell. But from what I could tell, it was pretty cool. Oh yeah, also, what was it? Kindergarten Cop was like based out of Astoria, and I think they filmed like Goonies there or something like that. Never seen it, but you know, Astoria is a pretty cool town, and it's very important for Washington and Oregon history, and heck, even Idaho history too, and you know, even British Columbia. It shouldn't even be called British Columbia. It should be called Cascadian Columbia or Canadian Columbia, because guess what? The British don't own it anymore. Anyways, make sure to please like, subscribe, share the video, comment your thoughts down below, and I really hope you enjoyed the vlogging experience with John John, or what was it? John John vlogging experience, yeah. I really hope you enjoyed it. Anyways, bye-bye. Enjoy the end credits and the outro. Lol.
won't stop you coming through.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Figaro,
Magnifico.
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah,
no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah,
we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah,
we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia!
Mamma mia, let me go!
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me.
So they say, go stupid, go crazy. But when you go stupid and go crazy, you go stupid and go crazy. So therefore, you are stupid and crazy. That's all I have to say.